share through Soompi. 1x1 The Korea Management Federation, KMF, has released an additional statement regarding recent chart manipulation suspicions. With the recent controversies surrounding the rise of Nilo's and Sean's tracks on music charts, KMF implied that there will be discussions amongst experts in the industry to ensure fair music competition. Soompi. Display, News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. KMF's president Shim Joo-hak said, "When the Nilo situation arose, we as an organization quickly took action and requested an investigation. We also provided information to the Fair Trade Commission so that they could put an end to the controversy through an investigation. Nonetheless, no one actually proactively took action. The result is a situation where when someone suddenly shoots to the top of charts, chart manipulation suspicions automatically follow. This hurts the singer and causes distrust in consumers who purchase music through music charts." He continued, "In order to solve this, there is a need to gather the heads of experts in the Korean music industry and handle this. We will plan a meeting after working with the Ministry of Culture to gather experts as soon as possible. In order to no longer disappoint fans of popular music, we need to create a foundation that allows the industry to be able to self-purify. We need to have a posture so that popular music can make improvements in the long term." KMF is an organization that consists of Korean entertainment companies and managers. The purpose of the organization is to make improvements for the continuous development of the Korean music industry. What do you think is needed to improve this situation? Source 1.